And these are the horrible sketches behind my art.